We've gotten a lot of reader questions at Bankrate over the past few weeks asking, how do I keep my money safe? It's a simple question with a number of more complicated answers, but let me start here. What's the easiest way for someone to keep their savings safe, and where do you recommend people put their savings?
Well, I mean, let's start at the most basic level. Your money is safer in the bank than out of it. You know, in the early stages of, you know, the economic shutdown, we saw people rushing to the ATM to withdraw cash in large sums. And I just don't get it. You know, this is not a natural disaster like a hurricane or an earthquake where, you know, electricity's out for an extended period of time, your payment systems can't function, and you truly do go to a more cash-based economy. That's not what this is. So, you know, other than, you know, maybe, you know, paying people in cash, I really don't understand the rationale behind that. Your money is safer in the bank than out of it. Now, within the bank, where do you put it? You know, having that liquid savings account for that emergency fund is really the place to be, and specifically online savings accounts. You know, they're, you know, the average bank right now is paying about 0.1%. The other alternatives are pretty much in the same boat. Money market mutual funds are in the same neighborhood and moving lower. Government debt, treasuries are, you know, pretty close to zero. But online savings accounts, still about 1.5%. Yeah, they may come down a little bit more, but you're still gonna be 10, 15 fold better than your alternatives. And you don't have to upend your everyday banking arrangement. You can just link it to the checking account you have at your current bank, seamlessly move money back and forth.